A helicopter pilot who survived a collision with a plane has described the moments leading up to the crash, which killed two people. The state coroner is investigating the deaths, which happened during a goat cull. Jamie Freestone has the story.
Chopper pilot William Maher still doesn't know why his colleague flew his plane so low the evening they collided.
You'd like to change the day and go back and reverse things, but you can't.
It was the last trip of the day shooting feral goats in the Kennedy Ranges in the Gascoyne, a cull organised by the Department of Environment and Conservation. Mr Maher was piloting the helicopter with a shooter on board. Above in a spotter plane, 23-year-old pilot Bradley Ralston and 45-year-old Daniel Keane were looking out for goats. The fixed-wing aircraft wasn't supposed to descend below 800 feet, while the helicopter stayed below 400. Mr Maher testified that when he noticed the plane at the same altitude, he made a climbing turn and tried to keep Mr Ralston's aircraft in sight. He said the last thing he saw was the plane's wingtip rising as it passed under the chopper. He then felt a massive jolt. He hovered to the ground, but Mr Ralston and Mr Keane were already dead inside the crashed plane. Mr Maher told the coroner he had every confidence in Mr Ralston as a pilot and had no fear flying below him.
He was a very good pilot. He was mature. There's nothing much else I have to say. He was a great work colleague. And, I can see the loss it would have been to his family.
The coroner asked whether fatigue could have been an issue in the crash given the long hours the men had been working in hot temperatures. But Mr Maher said he didn't recall being tired, and if he had been, he would have felt comfortable terminating the flight. The inquest continues. Jamie Freestone, 10 News.